This is it. Hello. If anyone is out there, doesn't really matter. The point is, I'm streaming because I can. And this is StarCrawlers. It's a nice little game. This is a couple of story missions in, and I'm not going to do any story missions because spoilers. This wasn't a story mission. The loot system is very Borderlands-y. There are many, many corporations to work for, or yeah, many corporations. Most jobs will end up being against one of these while you're working for them. As you can probably tell by my balance, I have already been shopping. Okay, I guess that means it's time to take a mission, which means going to the bar. Unless, I'm not sure if I have a full party yet, so the actual list of available characters is usually a lot bigger. I do not have a smuggler yet. Oh, that's handy. They do. Huh. I've only got room for 4. Okay. Haven't tried the Cyber Ninja yet. I'm gonna take him along. Have inverted the mouse on me. What did he do? Pre-look. There. Pop that up a bit. There we go. Ah, much better. So I'm on board. There's the exit door. I can go back there if I ever want to quit. Oh, there's another one down there. It's very Grimrock in style. There can be clues literally anywhere. This is the worst hacker I've ever seen. Well, she's actually pretty good in combat, though. Bolty! No, I prefer Junker. Look at him go! Okay, Cyber Ninjas are pretty cool. Tell from the right, so let's start searching methodically. Beep. I needed the money, okay? Oh. Oh, this may have been a mistake. Thank you. boxer. He is the dangerous one. Now and oh my goodness, look at that. Lots of damage.
Oh.
was rather more than I dealt with before. Okay. Everything down here. Oh, the bounty hunt's done. I had not noticed. Oh, what the hell is that? I know it's there to help, but it looks creepy. Just gave me lockjaw. Yeah, I'll keep searching. Money. I don't know what that noise was. What's that? Doesn't matter. That is, but it looks like a fight. That's an intimidating looking nurse. Not anymore. slime cleanser and lubricant. As I haven't searched down here. Hmm. I like the prototype. I'm any good at this yet, but hacking, it's basically combat. The security nodes. With new security. I'll take that. have so far. Doing a lot better at this mini game than I used to. Right, these are... not able to hit me. Nice. Data. Try that one more time. Nice. Oh, excellent. I don't have any of those. Stuff there. Well, hang on. Where's the exit? One more room. Maybe two more rooms. A cheeky medimate. I like the sound of that. Diplomatiousness. That's a great, great word. really hated the humans here. Loot. That looks like a nice room, but I can't get in there. It won't let me. Rude. Let's try it then. Reassuring beep. What else is in here besides that data jack? Med kit handy. Nothing really. Okay, let's have a look. Ho ho! That is a corruption program. So let me have a look at my deck. If I can. The options probably. Nope, that's not it. Where is it? No, it is not. I think these are the ones that. Ah, how useful. Dangerous security node. There must be something good behind it. One. This is the last one I'll be able to do. Better have been something worthwhile behind this. Oh, good lord, there was not. No security. I can handle no security. Nifty little minigame, but it's time to go. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Normal combat. Everywhere there. But I do like fighting, so. Definitely loot in here. Autopipette! A scientist did this. Well, I And that's how StarCrawlers works. Oh, they're not happy. Ooh, the people I sold data to. How about that? Maybe tricks will be useful this time. Extra damage. Anyway, that's how it goes. I am going to stop streaming now because I can. Goodbye.